was a famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot, a toot, a toot, he blows it into the bar.
Men. There's no sign of joy on a greeting. They don't say hello, but simply now then, which is more of a warning than a greeting. The reason that Yorkshiremen don't say so much is all on account of marauders, Saxons and Vikings and Normans and such, and the Scottish from over the borders. Every year they came with the looting and pillage, they were at it again and again. And they took all the prettiest girls from each village till the ones that were left were quite plain.